Braden Pyser, for the first time you have become, in an individual event, a world champion. How does it feel?
It feels good. Talked about yesterday trying to translate that success I've had in small bore over into air. Was able to do that and now got to continue that success in small bore and build on success that I've had before. Enjoyed it, enjoyed the final. It was a very competitive final, very tight final. So it was a lot of fun.
It was very competitive, very tight. In the end, the difference was 0.1 between yourself and Lindgren of Sweden. You fired that 10.7. Crazy final few shots in terms of the movement in the table. What was going through your mind?
Really not a whole lot. Not a whole lot different than shooting normally. I think I was able to just kind of maintain, keep a calm composure for the most part. Pulled a 9.6 on the second to last and understood what I did, just made sure I didn't do that again and was able to take a good shot on the final.
And that you did, 10.7 as I mentioned. And finally, you mentioned yesterday with individual 10 meter bronze, and now you've got the three positions gold. You are the junior world champion in this event. Before coming out here, did you have any expectations? Did you sort of set yourself a target at all?
Didn't really have much of a target for outcome. Can't control what other people shoot, so didn't have a real good picture of that, but I did have a picture of what I was capable of. Came in, felt like I was really well prepared, felt very fresh, very eager to compete. So I was feeling good going in, but no expectations beyond that.
Well, Braden, enjoy the podium for the second time. In fact, the third time with the team events as well, I think. Is that right?
Yes.
You two are becoming quite familiar with each other, so enjoy the podium again, and congratulations.
Thank you.